video describes how to use triple E PRP. A centrifuge, an anticoagulant, a needle, and triple E PRP kit are needed to extract PRP. There are two types of triple E PRP, 10cc and 20cc. 10cc kit was used in this video. Triple E PRP 10cc kit consists of 10cc kit, 5cc and 1cc syringes, a cap and a connector. Replace the needle and collect 8.5 of blood from patient. Place the needle and seal the entrance with the cap. Remove the plunger by turning it anti-clockwise before placing in the centrifuge. Place the 10cc kit containing blood, opening side up, into the centrifuge. Place a counterbalance on the opposite side. Weights should be matched on both sides to prevent malfunction of the centrifuge. Run the centrifuge for 5 minutes at the predefined setup, 3000 RPM. Take out the kit carefully from the centrifuge without agitating it and place the plunger again by turning it clockwise. Install the connector to the kit and extract both the supernatant and buffy coat using the 5cc syringe when a sufficient amount of PRP is needed. Extract the supernatant first with 5cc syringe and then buffy coat with the 1cc syringe when highly enriched PRP is needed. The extracted PRP can be used for skin rejuvenation, pain reduction, and cell regeneration in plastic surgery, dermatology, orthopedics, ophthalmology, dentistry, and many other areas.